I joined IIDA for the sole purpose of networking. And I didn't realize that it's so much more than networking.